So, what are we gonna do now? Well, we have a lot of steak, but we might be expecting guests, and they definitely eat eggs for breakfast.
You'll still have four left. It's a box of the dozen, isn't it, or am I mistaken?
No, you're not mistaken. So, would you like the carton this time?
It's not necessary.
You sure?
If you insist.
If I insist?
Well, it might be better, I guess. Oh, God.
What? Oh, no!
I'm sorry.
Look, before you destroy the rest of the kitchen, maybe you should just take the eggs and leave. All right?
Yes. No carton? I'm really sorry. Honestly.
Me too. Here you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'll tell Mrs. Thompson how nice you are.
Do what you have to do.